University running. He was an All-American. He's had a pre-draft workout in, at San Diego Stadium over the weekend. You saw the video of it last night. It doesn't matter what school you go to, whether it's high school or college, if you're good, you're going to get noticed, and you're going to get your chance. And that's everybody's dream, is to prolong their baseball career as far as they can. And Chris is going to take it on to the next level next year. And I don't care if it's JC or D3 or D2 or D1. Baseball at the next level is good. And if you haven't had a chance to go watch college baseball, do it. It's not all about the NCAA Division I College World Series. I don't care where you go. Go watch San Diego Valley College play. Go watch University of Redlands play. Beautiful stadium. Competition up there is good. And every single kid at every school thinks they should be at Cal State Fullerton. It's just not real. It's tough. Getting into college and playing at the college level is hard. And getting into a school like University of Redlands is hard. That's an academic institution. And heaven forbid, baseball doesn't work out for you because everybody thinks they're going to major leagues. And keep following your dream. But when baseball ends, what are you going to do for the next 60, 70 years of your life? Get that diploma. You get a diploma from an institution like University of Redlands, you're going to write your own meal ticket. You're going to get a quality job anywhere because you put that diploma on the wall and you show it to prospective employers. That means a lot. You know, differentiate yourself from the guy sitting next to you. Do something. We talk about doing something special on the baseball field. Do something special in the classroom. And you're going to get noticed. Whether baseball or not, it works out. The rest of your life's in front of you. Academics mean so much. I'm super proud, you know, to be able to, you know, Chris has called me coach for the last 4 years. And you guys did. A lot of you guys are great students. You're going to prolong your career too. If not in baseball, it's going to be in the classroom to get your academics squared away. You know, I'm a parent and I'm a teacher right before a coach. I pushed education on my two girls, they're college graduates. And I've talked about school, the importance of it to you guys 10,000 times. And I know some of you since then. And you guys are going to be very successful. And I wish more people were up here. But you're not. Not disrespect anybody here. This is just tip your cap to Chris. You know, Chris had a great career. You know, 3-year varsity guy, 3-time All-League guy. And it's too bad Chris got hurt. But I'll tell you right now, you know, it changed our season. We could have made a more of a run with Chris in the lineup, and everybody here knows that. But here's the kid who broke his wrist and played the next 8 innings on a broken wrist. How many guys have done that? So it's not just academics. Chris has a heart of gold. I can't teach that. I break my wrist, I'm probably crying to my mama like most of you would. So give him a lot of credit for sticking in there and finishing out a game and a big win against another team that ends up winning three. But Chris, thank you very much for being part of this program, because you could have been at a different school like most kids. Hope you have a lot of great memories, and you still have a lot more to make. Go to the next level. Come watch next year.